What is up, everybody? It's your boy Bailey here. Welcome back, Bite Gang. You already know what is going on now. If you're new to the channel, definitely hit that follow. If you have not subscribed or follow my Twitch, subscribe to the YouTube channel and follow the Twitch. They're both down in the link in the description below. And yeah, man, Angle, I just want to say for this video, I haven't been talking because I honestly am sick and my asthma is acting up. You probably not hearing it right now. I'm wheezing and stuff, so it's like I can't really talk that much this time, so it's hard to breathe too. So yeah, but make sure you definitely hit that like button and hit subscribe to the Twitch channel. I live stream almost every day.
Boy,
and yeah, over here. Be blessed, yes, stay sir. Safe, and peace out, brothers and sisters.
I was wondering about this. The statue! We made it across!
Read it.
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothmore. One of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Over here.
Sir. I've seen this language before.
Thank you. find a way up.
Highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzly. It means terror.
There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open. Stop that!
Come on, I was just... Okay. Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it? Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. That's not going anywhere. This is locked up good. The machinery in here looks almost dwarven, but the stonework is definitely Yoden. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here. There's a machine with gears and rope by that torch. What do you think that's for?
What does it say?
Yes, sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No. Come, boy. Boy.
I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Not ready!
Shoot that
dragon!
Look out! Sounds good, right?
You are more focused.
Up every Draugr in the mountain? Should have figured. Come on in, then. So much for peace and quiet. So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
You had a way around the Black Breath all along?
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, they remind me. Watch out for traps.
Brock.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was put the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess that was the last thing we saw eye to eye on. What? You want a hug? Hit the road.
Sorry.
Ha!
Wow. How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big. Ha!
Go!
more traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. You okay?
Of course. Ready yourself, boy!
Still attached to them.
I see that. There.
Let's go!
You
Another lantern!
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it. It's working!
Still need to free the rope. Think you can use the cart to get us up there? Okay, I think we can get to that rock now. I think it's up ahead.
No way.
We did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top. Thank you.
back to the wheel.
There it goes again. I'm sure we can figure this out. I think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top. But we're closer. Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch.
did you write?
I asked them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Stay back!